And mixed in with the taste is the taste of blackberries. By now, because both Ben and Phoebe were staring at me, everyone else stared too. "She kisses trees," Megan said. I might have died right then and there. If Mr. Berkway had not immediately picked up another journal, he stabbed his finger into the middle of the page and read, "I am very concerned about Mrs. Mr. Berkway stared down at the page. It looked as if he couldn't quite read the writing, or maybe he was just trying to think of a name to substitute for the real one. He started again. "I'm very concerned about Mrs." Again he stopped. He cleared his throat and tried once more. "I'm very concerned about Mrs. Corpse." Her suspicious behavior suggested that she had murdered her own husband. Mr. Berkway stopped. Phoebe was sitting quite still, but her eyes blinked rapidly. "Go on," Ben said. "Finish." You could tell that Mr. Berkway was regretting that he ever had started this business with the journals, but all around the room people were shouting, "Yes, finish!" And so he reluctantly continued, "I believe she has buried him in her garden." The bell rang. People were going berserk. "Wow, a murder! Who wrote that? Is it real?" I am sure they continued along those lines, but I did not listen. I was out of the room faster than anything. Chasing after Phoebe, I heard Mr. Berkway call Phoebe's name, but she was gone. I ran down the hall. Megan called out after me. "You kiss trees?" I tore out of the building. No sign of Phoebe. Idiot journals, I thought. Glee darn idiot journals.